Hi there, David here. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back if you've been here before. Just a quick reminder for those that are new or that are visiting for the first time, I post content mostly on two topics. The first one, I post content related to the immune system, how to improve it, how to boost it, or in some cases, which was my personal case, even healing from an autoimmune condition, which again, in my personal situation, I healed from ulcerative colitis after following a protocol and some healthy diet. The second part of the content that I post is what I would call fitness technology. Think of fitness trackers, smart scales, and different fitness apps. So if any of these topics are of your interest, please consider subscribing to the channel, like the video that you like, come back every week. That's where I post content mostly every week. So if that's your, any of these content is of your interest, I would appreciate your support on these. So let's get to the video. Let's jump into it. Today I'm going to set up a scale for you, a smart scale or body analyzer, which is called also. And I'm going to give you the step-by-step on how to do that. All right, so here we have the scale. The brand is Withings, which now I believe is owned by Nokia. Again, this is smart scale, smart body analyzer. The model is WS50. We'll go through the actual setup. The back of the scale is where you have the compartment for the batteries. Right now it's empty because I haven't used it for a while. And then you have the buttons to link and to lock it. Here I have the four batteries here, four AAA batteries. So I open up the compartment here. And obviously putting the four batteries. A little hard to work on because it's vertical, which normally should be laying down. But there it is. So what you can expect is it'll say hello. Here's
the tablet. I'm gonna use the tablet because it looks a bit bigger than the phone, but you can use obviously your phone. So the name of the app, it's Health Mate, which I already have here, so you can find it on the Google App Store or the App Store, so I'm going to save you the time, but it's right here. I'm going to click on the Health Mate. I'm going to go to Devices down here to the bottom. The third icon says Device. I'm going to click on it. And here's where, even though it's already installed, pretend that it was not installed because I'm going to try to save you some time here. So I'm going to say Install a Device here. And then it would offer me the different options, scales, watches, trackers, and so forth. So I'm going to select scales, and I'm going to select smart body analyzer, which is what I have. And then I can select to install it here. I have the gray one, but they also have it on the black, on the white color, but I like the grayish black better. So we select install here. It's going to prompt you to turn on Bluetooth. So we go to the settings here on the tablet and turn on Bluetooth. We hit allow. And then it's going to prompt you also to turn on location, which I don't have it turned on, so I'm going to select to allow the location there and hit next. And here's where I have to go back to the scale.
The scale backwards, and you can see here the button to link them is this one that I'm pointing at right now, and I have to do it for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna let it go and hit next on the phone here. And it's connecting. Product detected, Withings WS and so forth. And it's telling me that the scale was detected here. Hit next. And now it's giving me the option to set up the product or the scale, in this case through Wi-Fi, which I'm going to do Wi-Fi here. And there's all kind of networks in my area. I'm going to select mine, obviously, the top one, and select keep using this network. Now it's configuring the smart body analyzer scale, and now you're all set and hit next. And now if you go back to the chat of the scale, it's telling me that it's ready now. And I can hit done here on the phone. And I do next. I mean, again, these you wouldn't see it if you didn't have the goals. You know, that's just a preset goal setting for the weight. I'm gonna ignore that, but you can change it obviously, you know.